Children of the 80s grew up watching Fiona MacDonald every afternoon. These days, life looks very different for the former TV star after she was diagnosed with motor neurone disease. Just walking and talking are hard, but Fiona is on a mission to raise awareness and money for research by driving around the country.
Hi, I'm Fiona and I'm part of the Wombat team.
A beaming smile that could light up a television screen.
You make a good racing car driver, Billy, but I suppose we should have had helmets on, shouldn't we?
Fiona MacDonald's voice echoed through the lounge rooms of Australians in the 80s. The familiar voice now taken away.
She's got something to say, but it's not popping out.
Diagnosed with motor neurone disease 2 years ago, the now 66-year-old is fighting a heartbreaking battle.
It's taking her voice, it's taking her left, you know, the strength of her left leg. So it's a terrible journey.
The terminal condition attacks the brain's muscle-controlling neurons. With an average life expectancy of 2.5 years, MND kills 2 Australians each day. Fiona determined to use the time she has left to make a difference.
38 days across Australia in the mighty Mazda.
The 15,000-kilometre journey aimed at raising $100,000.
Fiona's neurologist is part of a team here at Macquarie University working around the clock to develop a cure. Money raised from their big trip around Australia will go directly towards funding a world-first trial.
Research is only answer.
Research is the only answer. So the funds will be going towards finding a cure.
Grace Fitzgibbon, 7 News.